Good morning, friends. What a beautiful Thursday morning, and welcome to A Minute or Two with Clayton live from the trail. Today's topic is be persistent. You know, there's so many things we do in life that we give up after one time it didn't work or one failure. That doesn't help you get ahead, you know? So if you're in sales and you make a couple phone calls, you don't make a sale, you don't give up. You keep going. You be persistent. You keep going until you succeed. You learn from your failures and you keep going on. It's just like a baby. You know, when a baby's learning to walk and they fall, do they give up after falling? No, they fall hundreds of times, sometimes thousands of times. But they keep going until they learn to walk. And that's what we got to do in life, guys. It doesn't matter what it is. It could be in business. It could be sales. It could be you looking for a promotion or a new job. You go in for an interview, don't get the job. So what? Learn from your interview. And keep applying for another one. Keep trying. You know, same with promotion. You might get passed over one time, but keep trying. The next time you might do it. It doesn't matter what it is. It's something you want to achieve. Keep going. Keep being persistent. I'm not saying be annoying, but keep moving on. Just like that baby. That baby doesn't give up because it fell a few times or a few hundred times or a few thousand times. It keeps going. It keeps trying. And you got to keep being persistent. It's just like if you were going to chop down a tree. You hit the tree with the axe once, does the tree fall? No. You hit it twice, does it fall? No. You might have to hit it 100 times before it falls, but if you keep chopping, that tree is eventually going to fall. So it's the same in life. If you keep chopping, you keep moving, you keep going forward, you can be successful. You just got to be persistent. Keep doing it. Keep doing it day after day after day after day until you succeed. Don't worry about failing. Don't worry about, you know, not getting ahead at the time you want. Just keep being persistent and you will be successful. Hope this tip helps a lot. Thanks for tuning in to A Minute or Two with Clayton live from the trail. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so you get notice of future videos. If you already have subscribed, thank you very much. And remember, go do something today your future self will thank you for. Have a great day, friends.